So welcome to Assassin's Creed Origins. We are back, we've gone to Chronopolis now. I've leveled myself up to 28, like the quest is required. And we're gonna go get payback for Shadia's death. Because she was playing games with the wrong people. Because she got into our thing.
The gladiatorial arena. So the crocodile recruits from this place for his personal army. I need to find out more about it. Veridovix. The loyal servant of death. His scythe will ever reap the unworthy. Excuse me. What can you tell me about this place?
Can't you see? It's an arena for Roman bloodsport. Barbaric, if you ask me. But it's found favor with those desperate to forget their troubles. It used to be a temple. It should have been left that way.
Hey, Neb. What can you tell me about the men who fight here?
Men? These are not men, they're gods. You've never seen such savage warriors. They could break you in half with one strike.
Ah. Do any of them have red hair?
Gods among gods. Have you never heard of the brothers from Gaul? Can't you feel their eyes on you? Their statues are beside me.
That really helps. That's a help.
The Ovikos. The living embodiment of war. His fists are deadlier than any weapon.
Sir, we need more fighters.
Are you the owner here?
Yes, I am the owner. Felix Martialis. Who are you? Another rough-knuckle no-name seeking fame?
I only want entry to the arena. I heard you have got a fighter worth watching. With red hair?
Ah, you mean the Gallic brothers. You heard right. But let me save you some time, camel boy. You cannot afford it. Now piss off before you scare away someone who can.
Sir, this man wears a Magi badge.
A Med what? I do not even care. Can you fight? You look the part, like a vicious, mangy dog. Nah. I have already got an Egyptian. A huntress from Siwa, who's worth three of you. She frequents the obelisk in the East End if you want an impromptu beating.
It is the only way inside this arena. Fight in the streets, and the gladiator can bring you in.
So, the Gallic brothers are involved in Shadia's murder. But why are they doing the crocodile's bidding? I need to get inside and learn more. The arena owner mentioned a C1 gladiator to the east at an obelisk. I wonder if I know her. Siwa is a small place. I should go and see.
Well, let's see. Let's go see if Bayek of Siwa knows this woman, this huntress from Siwa. Yeah, so I did a bunch of leveling, like, last night when I was playing. I just got leveled all my way up. I almost got 29. I was just like, upgraded. I did some tunes and stuff. But I really just wanted to focus on getting to 28. So I did some quests. I got some weapons that are strong, but it affects my health. So I've got, I ain't got it on, but I've got a sickle sword and a spear that, When I get into a fight, my health is at 33%, but I do 200% out of damage, so I do twice as much damage. But I'm just limited to my health I can have.
There's the C1. Wait. That looks like...
Bayek?
My friend! My brother! Oh! Ho ho! Shit, it's good to see you! What are you doing in Fayum?
I heard this was a good place to prosper. But I never expected to find you here.
Kensa.
What can I say? I heard the call of the arena! Can you believe it? I am a gladiator now. Eh? But come, come. Let us talk. And drink.
I'm telling you, Bayek, I am so close to my dream. If only I was given the chance, I know I could become champion. I mean wealth, luxury, fame. What more could a woman want? Huh?
That's why I came to Fayum. To make a new life for myself and bury the past. But I was turned away from the arena doors.
So you have finally given up trying to put the world to rights. Good. Such things are impossible. Felix is slow to trust outsiders. But do not worry. With my backing, we'll soon be fighting side by side. First, we drink. And in the morning, we can go to the arena for the proper introductions. Eh, it's good to have you here, old friend.
Okay. You have to go to the arena when you are ready.
Oh,
you let me in now.
Oh.
I want this man to be my partner.
As it happens, the Iberian was torn apart by lions yesterday. I may have an opening. And if Kensa vouches for you...
You will need a title if you're going to team up, though. How about the Siwan Warriors?
I think the Guardians of Siwa would be more fitting.
Is that memorable enough for you?
I have heard worse. Come inside. This is where combatants wait their turn on the sand. What you smell is sweat, blood, and not a little offal. If you are predisposed to shitting your armor, this is where to do it. There is no pharaoh or god in the arena to protect you, Magi. This is where you will probably die. Try to do it with drama. It pleases the crowd. On the off chance you live, you will be rewarded with glory and fame. And another chance to die. Such is the short but luminous life of a gladiator. All right, who do we have? Ah, there is Callistos. Callistos, a former soldier of Ptolemy who claims to know how to handle a sword. Horus, he was my best fighter once, but age ruins us all. He's not much more than a bedpan now. He trains the novices.
Is that armor from Ptolemy's army?
Most of the fighters cannot afford their own armor. In any case, it is soon ruined. The army does not miss a few suits here and there, and it adds to the authenticity. Speaking of authenticity, in the arena, you use the weapons I give you. There are no exceptions. You already know Kensa, whose glowing but suspect recommendation brought you here.
Bayek! Crocodilopolis welcomes another champion!
Or another bag of blood and shit. I want to see if he can fight. And who better to test him than the one who recommended him?
What do you say? Ready to draw a sword, old Magi?
Let's see if you have improved.
This will hurt, I promise. Oh, not bad, old man!
How is that for old?
You need more style and flash.
I thought I had you!
You've got a pleasing, vicious streak for a sand. Okay, Kensa. You've got a new partner. We open the door soon. Be ready.
These are the scraps that Felix wants to throw our way. They make a poor meal, my brother.
I'm going to slice off your balls. Feed them to you. Our main obstacle to glory.
the Gallic brothers.
I know who they are.
Speak to Felix to start the match.
We are ready.
Are you? Everyone thinks they are ready till they get a fist in the face. I am starting you against a few novices. If you survive, we will talk about more. Two warriors against the odds. The crowd love unfair fights. Do not disappoint them. Or me.
Right.
Eteke a queen of
warlock. Bells are open.
Knumes Neo Jedian?
Who's this guy?
You are Horus, are you not? Felix told me you are the trainer here.
That my choice.
What can you tell me about them?
You don't want to fight them. They are strong and fast, and they like killing. For them, it's fun. Sport.
Okay.
Are they screaming for our blood or for theirs?
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocent here. Do not stay your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life easily.
Can you see the look on their faces? They adore me, Bayek. The men, the women. I have everything I could want.
They are off to a good start. These two sand bandits are tougher than they look.
Both of us picking on him.
Keep fighting like this, old friend, and we'll catch the eye of a wealthy patron.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators are sent on special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
This guy.
I'll have your guts out!
Amazing.
Victory for the Guardians of Siwa! The new darlings of the arena! Who knows how far they can go?
Pairing you two toastabers was one of my best ideas. The crowd loves you.
I told you we were destined for greatness, Felix.
Greatness? Oh, easy, easy, damsel Dustmite. You have a long way to go. It is a good start, but you are not contenders. You do not get to the Gallic Brothers by beating a few shit-stained novices. Though, to be honest, I hope you make it. I am weary of you nagging me.
What do we need to do to face them?
Gods and peace, not you too! Just concentrate on the next round. For annoying me, I am adding lions this time. They have not eaten for days. You are their dinner. Find me when you are ready.
If what Kensa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the crocodile. There might be evidence here of the jobs the Gallic brothers did. Maybe even the identity of their patron.
We are on our way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Magi all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the crocodile is to beat the Gallic brothers. As if I needed more reason to slit the throats of Shadia's killers. Felix. I've heard some gladiators are chosen for extra work.
You heard wrong. And if there was an arrangement, you would have much more to do to earn your way in. Your job, you upstart dog noble, is to fight. That is it. You earn your gold in the pit, or you do not earn it.
Then that is what I will do. We are ready.
Finally. They are asking about you too at the arena in Cyrene. Put on a good show and we all profit.
Well, let's go.
Carbonate?
Yeah, that's lined.
How often do you fight lions?
Only when Felix can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
There seems little honor in killing animals.
Oh god.
Kill or be eaten by it. Besides, it's caged. We will be fine. As long as we don't free it.
I think someone's gonna free it. That's what I think.
The Magi and the slave girl are unstoppable! More ferocious than wild beasts!
Come on! This guy's running to any road I have.
I thought the lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Sani!
There we go. I don't get a bow, do I? Shield up. Yeah, charge at him with a shield. Oh, yeah. Dead. But yeah.
The Guardians of Siwa are victorious once again! Could the Gallic Brothers be next?
Where's Kensa?
Her talents were required elsewhere today. You are going to have to win this one alone. You will be fine.
Another errand for the unknown patron.
Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them, and you will be noticed.
Okay. Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
Damn it, we must catch up!
Oh, God.
To arms! Travel here!
That was a close.
Oh, God, this guy's having a life.
Stupid to stand against you, Gideon.
Oi, what a finish!
Charge! That killed him. Charge!
The Magi is not missing his partner! What a warrior!
against them.
Hey! Right. I've got a problem here!
Shield off. Just got everything on that.
Are you watching, Crocodilopolis? Is this the rise of a new challenger? Will the Gallic brothers keep their crown?
These guys are actually pretty easy. I'm guessing the boss is like 28-ish. Oh, there he is.
I am sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. Who was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter. Our chance to seize the mantle of champions. Felix awaits!